Once upon a time, in a peaceful country, there was a wise king who had no son to inherit his throne. As he grew older, he realized it was time to find a suitable successor. The king issued a notice across the land inviting all the young men who were qualified to come for an interview. The main qualification was that the candidate needed to possess immense love for their fellow human beings. The entire country buzzed with excitement at the opportunity to become the next ruler. Among the hopefuls was a kind and hard-working young boy from a remote village. Though he was very poor, he was determined to give it his best shot. The boy worked tirelessly to save enough money to buy decent clothes and supplies for the journey to the palace. With his new attire and provisions, the young man set off on his quest. He traveled for many days until he was nearly at his destination. Along the way, he encountered a poor beggar shivering by the roadside, dressed in rags. The beggar extended his arms and pleaded, "Please help me, I am very poor and cold." Moved by the beggar's plights, the young boy didn't hesitate. He took off his new clothes and gave them to the beggar, along with the food he had brought for his journey. The beggar was overjoyed and thanked him profusely. However, the boy now had second thoughts about appearing before the king in his old and dirty clothes. Summoning all his courage, he decided to continue to the palace. Upon arrival, a king's attendant led him to the great hall. After a short rest, he was ushered into the throne room. The boy bowed low as the king entered, but when he looked up, he was astonished. The king looked exactly like the beggar he had met on the way. Seeing the shock in boy's eyes, the king smiled and said, "Yes, I was beggar you met on your way here. But why did you disguise yourself as a beggar, Your Majesty?" the boy asked. "I needed to be sure that you had a kind heart and truly loved your fellow human beings," king explained. "If I had come to you as a king, you might have tried to impress me, but by approaching you as a beggar, I saw your true character. Your generosity proved that you care deeply for others, and that exactly is that what this country needs in a leader. You have shown that you are the right person to be my successor." This story teaches that good deed brings happiness while bad deed leads to sorrow. The young boy, despite his poverty, showed great generosity by giving his new clothes and food to someone in need. This act of kindness revealed his true character and made him worthy of being the next king. In our daily lives, we often have chances to help others. By choosing to act with compassion, we can make a significant difference in someone's life and enrich our own. Remember, God is always watching, and you never know which act of kindness will be rewarded many times over. In today's fast-paced world, where success is often measured by wealth and power, it is crucial to remember that true greatness comes from a kind and compassionate heart. Helping others without expecting anything in return can lead to unexpected reward and open doors we never imagined. Kindness is more important than wisdom, and recognizing this is the beginning of wisdom. A heart filled with compassion and love for others is the greatest gift we can offer. By embracing kindness, we not only improve the lives of others but also elevate our own spirits. Compassion and love are the timeless values that will always be relevant in making our world a better place to live.